do this morning, what would you do if all your children needed an organ transplant? It's happened to one family, which is why they're reaching out to the community for hope.
It was easier to give a kidney than it was to have a baby.
They were high school sweethearts, married now 43 years, and three kids later, they are a match in more ways than one.
I had a transplant at age 52. That was 1999.
Stephen Lathrop has polycystic kidney disease. There is no cure, which is why kidney transplants are needed. Sharon was a perfect match.
I never really considered it to do anything else. Once I realized I was a match, I just felt that that was what I needed to do.
It's what happened next that took the family by surprise.
I was age 22 when I found out I had the disease.
We realized that all three kids had it. That was kind of a downer.
The couple's three children are now dealing with the disease. The oldest, Jeff, got a kidney transplant over the summer. His sister, Sarah, is now in need.
Fatigue is huge. That's the number one issue, I think, for me. I can handle the discomfort, but the fatigue is overwhelming.
I think in some ways it has been harder to see your kids struggle with it.
And struggling yet again is Stephen. 12 years after his wife donated her kidney, a virus infected it, putting him back on dialysis and the donor list, hoping for another match.
My watchword for this whole process is being patient with the process.
We're a family of faith, and so, you know, you really sometimes trust those things to God and hope that things turn out well.
I have to mention the youngest brother, John, will most likely need a kidney transplant in about 4 years. The family recently had a blood drive and from that got 8 people to volunteer for testing to see if they're a match for Stephen. Their goal is really to raise awareness on the importance of organ donation and the disease. And there's so much promising research in the medical community. So, you know, maybe someday this won't be an issue for people.
It's so difficult for the family, though, to deal with this again and again.
I mean, it's something that happens. The fact that it happened to four members of the family is just unheard of.
We wish them the best.
Yeah, you bet. Yeah.